back again, back to the airport. Yes, sir. Hello.
Isang pahinga na pa sa isa agad. Sa mga pinapagawa ngayon, si Jody.
Thank you. Alright guys, so make sure your baggage is less than 20 kilos. Because ours was 25 kilos because we didn't have a weight scale. So yeah, if it's more than 20 kilos, you have to pay an extra 300 pesos per kilo.
I'm so tired.
You ready for Boracay?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I can't wait to be on the beach.
What?
I can't wait to be on the beach.
We are now ready to depart for Katigkalani Commander Beer. Traffic Captain Adelard Juan and Evelyn, sent by First Officer Ferris. Our flight time will be approximately 45 minutes. Make note to fasten, push hands together, tighten seatbelts by pulling loose ends. To unfasten, lift up the buckle and pull free.
It's us, and we are currently in Boracay, finally. After all the hassle and money and stress, we are finally here. Look at the weather, guys. It's so freaking nice. Kuya closed it on me too. Nice. But yeah, it's super nice right now. Feels good to be here. It's our first time. We've been to like Palawan, but we haven't been to Boracay, so it's a first for us. And we are super excited. I haven't seen the sun in so long.
You can see, like when we were landing, you can actually see like the white sand and everything from the plane. It was so nice.
Yeah, Boracay looks super nice from up top. So hopefully lives up to its name, you know?
So we're gonna be staying in three different places. The first hotel, we're on our way right now. We're gonna be staying at the District Boracay. I think it's a resort, so we're super excited to see. After, we're going to be going to the Feliz Hotel, and then after, we rented an Airbnb of our own for the remainder of our days here. We'll show you that in another vlog.
Okay. Thank you.
Where are we? I don't even know where we are, but we are going to be riding a boat to our resort, so yeah. We didn't know that.
Yep. I thought that van was a ride to a resort.
Yeah.
I guess you have to go to an island. I guess Boracay is an island, so.
Yeah. I'm just following everyone else.
Yeah. Okay, so we confirmed that we are riding a boat.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's obvious by now.
We just don't know how long it's going to take to get to the resort, but it looks so nice out there, so it doesn't even matter. I just hope there's like...
I hope there's no current because I get seasick.
You get what?
I get seasick, right?
Jeez, this feels good to be out here though. So, tinanong ko si Kuya, and 10 minutes lang pala to get to Boracay. So, yeah, it's not that bad. That's super quick. Yes, sir.
Okay, always double check your luggage, ha? Double check your luggage. And then, pag dito tayo sasakay, pagdating sa kabila po, may Southwest doon, nakaabang naka-orange na po kami. So madali po kayo makita dahil doon sa sticker may pangalan It Hotel. Dito na po tayo. May social distancing ha, and then facial po kailangan din.
Okay, thank you kuya.
Welcome, sir.
Woo, let's go. Good baby.
I'm gonna get dizzy for sure.
Look at this, guys. Got it. Like, look at that view. Freaking beautiful. Wow. Babe, how you feel?
I'm so amazed. I'm so amazed.
Yeah, it's crazy, right? Wow. It's actually super nice.
It looks like Cuba, the island you were talking about.
Yeah, and I told Anne that was the best island I've ever been to, yeah. And it looks
exactly.
Yeah, Cayo Blanco, Cuba. Yeah.
Holy crap.
So bright.
I'm so excited. Let's go.
Hi, baby. Out of all the places we've been to, where do you rate Boracay? Even though we just got here.
Where or like what?
Oh, what do you rate Boracay?
10.
Out of 10?
10. Yeah. Wow. I want to bring my family here.
Yeah, for sure one day we'll bring our family here. Cheers, baby. Hey guys, what's up? Right now it's day 2 in Boracay. We're hella hungry, so we are gonna find something to eat. We'll bring you guys with us. There's Anne looking good. And the worst part about this damn like pandemic too is like this damn mask, right? I get like obviously it's for safety first obviously, but it's like in the Philippines it's so hot. It's like
especially near the beach.
Yeah, it's like plus 32 right now and it's so hard to breathe, but it's okay. Safety first. It's just it gets uncomfortable at times, right, baby?
Yeah, we were actually taking photos earlier and Jan was like dripping sweat and it sucked because we had to put back our mask. I'm like sweating underneath.
But that view though, can't even complain with that view. Look at that. There you go. There's Anne too. She's part of the view, I guess. Yeah. Good thing about our resort is it's in front of the beach and it's right beside like hundreds of restaurants. So we're gonna walk around and see what we can eat. Okay lang, kuya. Thank you. Next time na lang. Meron na ako kami. Thank you, kuya.
It's
okay, thank you. Sorry, guys. Yeah, thing about right now too, people really do try to, what is that word? Like, hustle here?
Yeah, they try to hustle you,
which is okay, understandable, right? That's how they make money. They just gotta be really nice, because they are super nice as well.
Wait, can I go here for dessert?
Yeah. Ice cream. Look at this, guys. Mango.
Balitad yung shirt mo eh.
Oh, that's ice cream. It's like mango ice cream. Yeah. Boom. Smells delicious.
Wow.
But look at this, guys. For $5, this is what you get. Calamansi juice, which is like lemon juice.
Calamansi iced tea.
Yes. Looks delicious.
Oh my god.
Smells delicious too.
Beef and mozzarella.
Okay, so the first step that you should do is get your RT-PCR test. So it's your swab test, which costs...
It depends,
yeah. For us, it cost us 5,000 pesos, which is like $150, because we did it
last minute. And we needed the results.
In like less than 24 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you can get it for about 3,500 pesos if you're not in a rush. It needs to be 72 hours prior to your flight. So make sure you guys get it like 3 days beforehand.
Yeah.
Right?
We did it 2 days.
Yeah, 2 days.
Maybe
a day and a half beforehand.
Which is why it cost us so much more.
Yeah.
The faster you want your results, the more expensive it's gonna be.
Yep.
So that's why it cost us 5,000 pesos.
Okay, so yeah, number one is get your RT-PCR test. Make sure before you guys get your RT-PCR test as well, that the lab or the hospital you're going into is accredited by the Department of Tourism.
Oh, and one mistake that we almost made was we got the other test.
Yeah, we were gonna get the other test. There's two different tests.
One is a lot more cheaper, so we're like, oh, let's get that one.
It's called the antigen test.
Yeah.
But they won't accept that. Yeah. You need the RT-PCR test, which is like triple the price.
Yeah.
Second step, confirm your hotel booking. Step number three is your round trip flight and travel details. Okay, so after you get your RT-PCR test and your hotel and your flight, everything's booked, you actually need to send it to touristboracay@gmail.com.
You need to send all your booking confirmations.
So once you have all of those things, once they received it, they'll send you guys your QR code. They'll need that at the airport. They basically need it everywhere.
So it's good to have a digital copy or you can print out the paper.
Yeah, that's basically it. So once you have all of those things that you need, your RT-PCR test, your confirmed booking for your hotels, your flight details and proof of identification, you send it all to them.
Mm-hmm. They usually get back very, very quick. I think they got back to us
in less than 2 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was really quick.
And they sent us a QR code.
Mm-hmm.
That's basically it. If they need more things from you, they'll actually email you back
mm-hmm.
saying, oh, we need this and that. And you just cooperate and you should be good to go.
Yeah, so that's basically it. That's all you need to know in getting into Boracay. Is it safe? I think so.
I think it's super safe, to be honest, because everyone's wearing a mask.
Everyone needs to get tested.
Yeah, everyone needs to get tested. Like in our resort, there's not much people at all. And all the staff are wearing their masks. And
everywhere you go, they require you to sanitize.
Yeah.
So
hope you guys liked that video.
And found it helpful.
Yeah, and found it helpful. We'll have a lot more Boracay content for you guys. This is just a quick one.
So if you guys want to see more from us, be sure to like, subscribe, and share.
Yeah, because we'll be here for 16 days. So that's going to be a lot of content for you guys. Till next time. Peace.
Ow.
Ow.
Very special day to us because today is the very flying.
Oh my god, there you are. I just saw you.
Where?
There in the back. Oh my god, there you are.
No,
wait.
By the way, we just met another vlogger here at the airport.
That's crazy. What the heck?
It's actually Jan and Anna. If you guys are following, that'd be great. We actually moved here from Canada.
It's not just Jan. I have a part too. Wait.
Watching them in Canada.
Oh, there I am. Wait.
Kind of jumping and like.
Oh, I'm not in it. I'm not in it. But they followed me on Instagram.
Wow. Thank you, Mike and Nelly.
That was so sweet of them.
Yeah, I know. You guys didn't have to do that, but damn, that was sweet.